Oh, in love, are you and I? All right. Stuffed bell peppers, yum. Crack the top. So should I put some water in the bottom of this when I cook
it? You don't know how to make them?
No, I mean in that. I usually bake them in a pan.
Yeah, I would put a little bit of water.
A little bit of water, right?
Yeah, because that pan's going to have to be turned way, way low.
Right.
Because it burns hot.
Right. Just enough water to cover the bottom.
I almost think that you need a little bit of...
What?
Pan.
You know what? How about I use some butter? Or a little bit of oil?
No. Oil burns. Oil in there. No, a pan.
Oil will sit on top of water. Right? Okay, sure. Here. Pam is the same thing, by the way. There we go.
They don't stick
on the bottom. They shouldn't be anyway with the
raw, right?
Yep. Alright, now that's hamburger. That's an hamburger. Let's get it on.
That's it?
I have no choice, man. I'm washing my hands according
the water?
To OLCC.
Can you not run the water?
Yeah. No, I'm going to have to run the water.
No, you don't.
Let's get it on.
Chris. Yes, he doesn't pay any bills with his own, but he wants to just use what he can to this. The law.
I've been waiting for you to do something for me for some time now. I asked you to do something about 3 hours ago. Yum. Rice pilaf mixed with diced tomatoes and rice pilaf. Hamburger and fried onions. Yum.
You're cleaning up because you're cooking.
I'm cleaning up while I'm cooking.
You've got enough damn digits out there for, I don't know, how many people. What are we having besides the pepper? Rice and pepper, and that's it?
Yeah, I was thinking about making a little bit more rice. So we have rice on the outside as well.
Putting rice inside.
Inside?
Putting rice inside the meals for a person.
Okay. So that's all we really need.
Okay.
That maybe some mashed potatoes if you want to know. No? Okay. We got cottage cheese in there. No, I don't see any. That's one thing we could have got. We can eat an early dinner. It's going to take 25 minutes in the pot anyway. So. Look at that. Yum. Yum. A little bit of onions and sauteed onions and hamburger. Ain't no doubt about it, baby. Lifetime guarantee, is that what she's doing? I'm busy right now. I don't know. I don't need to be bothered right now. I'm busy.
What the hell is food doing in that?
I just put the tops of the fucking the bell peppers in there. I'll wash it out here in a minute. I'm trying to get all the water off, or all the oil and shit out of the burger.
This is not—
Mom, go away. You're in my video. Get out of the kitchen. Get out of the kitchen. There we go. That's what I needed. Take some of that oil off and the hamburger cooks real good. There was a lot, actually, believe it or not. Look at this. There was actually a lot of oil. I can't believe how much there was. Come take a look. Come here.
No, it's all right. I don't want to be in your video.
Here.
Look.
Dethawed. Oh, it's because I dethawed it in the microwave.
Water.
Okay. So now I can turn this off. I can take this and put it in top of that in the pan. Tomatoes is actually really good.
I told you that that's a good one. cheekbone.
Correct.
So when I see it on sale, I get it.
Yep. I need to sweep up the kitchen after I fucking get done making all this stuff.
You can't do things while you're in between.
I can eat all the leftover stuff that's extra spam.
So you got the pepper stuff?
Yep.
Are they in the pot?
They are. 25 minutes, then it'll be ready.
It's not on.
It is on.
You better be watching that because it'll burn them.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it will if you're not careful, Chris. I'm not careful.
I got stuff in the bottom, Mom.
I'm telling you, it's a hot cooking pot. Thank you for listening.
It's barely on at 200. It's not going to overburn them. Trust me.
I'm telling you, you're not listening.
Stuffed bell peppers. Choice. Man knows how to cook. Now all I need is a wife that knows how to hold me down. You know? Maybe a wife from Massachusetts or something. Lady who's into fitness. Huh?
That's any better?
Absolutely. I love Boston women. Women from Boston are the shit. I like women from New York too. I don't know why, I just do. Maybe it's the accent. It's kind of hot. Happy holidays, y'all. Merry Christmas.